mental mistake. Action is right. If you listen to the mantra, your action is right. If you meditate, your action is right. If you do not meditate, your action is wrong. If you are not listening to the mantra, your action is wrong. If you are keeping precept, your action is right. If you are not keeping precept, that action is wrong. So, for the yogis, their physical action, what they are, because they are practicing meditation, that is right, but their understanding is wrong. That's why I have to change, I have to solve this problem, wrong understanding problem. Because they cannot meditate in the right way. Although they are meditating, they cannot meditate in the right way. That's why they don't know. That's why they cannot correct their wrong understanding. Only the practice of middle way can solve the problems of wrong understanding.